And traveling by air is becoming a dreadful experience during this busy holiday season. Now, some advocates say that it's time for the airlines to pay passengers for cancellations and delays. Fox 35's Andrea Jackson explains.
It is a growing trend for airline passengers. You book a flight, and when you get to the gate, you find out it's been canceled. But now some consumer advocates are calling for change. They want to protect passengers from losing their money when airlines decide to cancel at the last minute.
At airports across the country, peak holiday travel has hit severe turbulence thanks to COVID, cancellations, and confusion.
We've hit a breaking point in the country.
It's forced Thrifty Traveler executive editor Kyle Potter to take the rare step of publishing a front page editorial on their travel deal website. They're calling on U.S. airlines to compensate passengers for canceled and delayed flights.
Looking back over the course of the last 6+ months, I mean, this just keeps happening, and it's going to keep happening.
During the holiday travel season, flight delays and cancellations dramatically improved at several airports, including this one in Minneapolis. The Misery Index map from the tracking website FlightAware shows MSP is one of the better airports to fly in and out of during the busy holiday season. However, in Atlanta, there were more than 100 delayed flights in a single day. In Denver, more than 90. Across the country, FlightAware found more than 1,200 canceled flights. Airlines do their best to reschedule passengers, but with weather and COVID, there are just too many passengers trying to rebook flights and not enough available space.
There is no guarantee to any additional compensation in the United States when an airline cancels your flight. There is no guarantee to any additional compensation when they delay your flight the way that they have over the course of these last several weeks. And that's a problem.
It's a problem some U.S. senators have vowed to try and solve. Senator Richard Blumenthal of Connecticut has introduced the Airline Passenger Bill of Rights. The bill calls for a minimum payment of $1,300 to any passenger bumped from an overbooked flight. It also calls for the airlines to refund the ticket amount for any canceled flight or delayed flight of more than 1 hour. But Potter says higher fines will likely turn into higher airfares for consumers.
We feel it's very clear right now that until there are some real penalties for airlines when they repeatedly fail customers the way that they have, this is going to continue happening.
The Passenger Bill of Rights was introduced back in November, but no further action has been taken since then. United Airlines is now offering their pilots triple the pay if they pick up open flights through the end of this month. And Spirit Airlines reached a deal last week to pay flight attendants double their regular pay. In studio, I'm Andrea Jackson, Fox 35 News.